Now, the investigation into a deadly house fire in Owen County is underway. Three people died. Fire crews say when they got to the home, it was fully engulfed and there was a risk of it collapsing. This actually happened just after 5 a.m. yesterday in the town of Patricksburg, which is just west of Spencer. Right now, no foul play is suspected, but investigators say more testing is needed to identify the three victims.